Hi, Sally Swain.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planet Sports, Sunday the 9th of September. Sun is in Virgo, ruled by Mercury. Planets are talking about...
New.
Oh, good. Take off the tags. Okay.
Venus, creativity, security into Scorpio, penetrating persnickety. New moon, beginnings in Virgo, analytical persnickety.
Okay, definitely take off the tags. All right.
Definitely. Otherwise, people will think you've stolen it. All right, remember, everyone responds better to positive reinforcement than to being snarked or cranked at. Also, you will be a better manager, friend, relation, father, mother, sister, brother, partner, lover, tinker, tailor, soldier, sailor, if you keep the overall objective front and center. Then, when organizing the strategy, surprise party, reunion, soccer game, bake sale, you can build in those elements that suit you or support your program, rather than leaving them to chance, or worse, someone else's dictates direction or even tunnel vision. At all events, the good news, your ideas for creative, emotional, personal, financial, commercial, and any other type of expansion and fulfillment have decided promise and should be enthusiastically pursued using all available resources. The other news, there may be an unexpected development that has an impact on your program and that you may need to factor into the equation. Also, you should start to observe that the tenor of assorted interactions is becoming more civilized. Moreover, those individuals who have been difficult may have been smoking their peace pipes, making it easier to know what you wish to derive from certain arrangements or situations and to get the job done.
How delightful. Okay, signs particularly affected by Venus in the Scorpio and the new moon in Virgo.
Virgo, Libra, Scorpio, Taurus, Cancer, Leo, and probably everyone else as well.
Okay, and if one's birthday, it's the 9th of September.
Between trying to do the right thing for yourself, which could conflict with doing what somebody you care about wants you to do for them, navigating your year could require concentration and diplomacy. Still, it will be easier to steer your course if you keep your eye on the financial, creative, or emotional prize, and remember that snagging it is the point of the exercise.
Oh yeah, tomorrow, Daily Planets.